down to dinner in his Sunday best. Excitable boy, they all said. And he propped the pot roast all over his chest. Excitable boy, they all said. Well, he's just an excitable boy. He took in the 4 a.m. show at the Clark. Excitable boy, they all said. And he bit the usher's leg in the dark. Excitable boy, they all said. Well, he's just an excitable boy.
Cindy Austin, with dead bodies coming in FedEx from Charleston. Hamburger grinder from South Carolina. Your esophagus coming in from China. 10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
Step up and get chopped down.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
We taking over your town.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
Man, how that sound.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
With a face like Jason when
now
he drowned.
Now the word is out, Big Doc Doom is out, the zoo is closed. When I take the gorillas home, fill the fish tanks up with Patron. Decorate the aquarium with the Great Dane dog bone. We can't make no phone calls right now, cause that's my dog phone. Pick up the truck, the wheels fall off, I say doggone. The birds fly, I punch the bull in his eyes. Pull the horns off his head. Rodeo headlock his head till he's turning red. Look up, you see the elephant laying in my bed. 10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
Step up and get chopped down.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
We taking over your town.
10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1.
Man, how that sound.
On the water when I saw a crocodile. He had daisies in his hat, so I stopped him for a while. He delivered me a message, a massage to soothe my stage. What it was more than plugger, dosage more than daisy age. Conversation through a rule, which the crowd will roar by millions. The crocodile said, "Dove, you must look, for now the villains try to hold you underwater. But one thing we all must heed, Sony Walkman keep us walking, till our soul can help you breathe when you tread water." Water. As I walked along my journey, I thought, what have I just learned? In a flash, I saw commotion. There was movement in these ferns. Silently, the silence came. Was it the end of my world? I shouted out in fear, "Who's there?" "It's me," said Mr. Squirrel. "I've searched for you all over. Now you're found, no time to waste. We must find the preacher man. We must find the PA mace. For my population's dying, and we're all in tune to doom. Like your daisy, I need water. I need chestnuts to consume." "Mr. Squirrel," I said, "I'm sorry, but the problem can't be solved if there's no one here to help and no one to get involved. Always look to the positive and never drop your head. For the water will engulf us if you do not dare to tread. So let's tread water." Tread water. Now one weary day I woke. My alarm said plug time's up. Filled my bath up with the water, goggled with my goggle cup. As I bathe, I felt a presence, and I'm sort of ticklish. I looked down and then around, and I heard, "Hi, I'm Mr. Fish. How do you do?" As for me, I'm in tip-top shape today, cause my water's clean and no one's mean says fresh fish fillet. See, I look past.
Thank you. said, I'm not here to to be hard on you guys.
Might make it a lot harder too.
This is too cute.
Oh, you got paid?
Oh, I bet that was sick.
Wrong.
been through it.
Low
I've been
on
through
it. Now I gotta moan a bit with you, and I'm sure you're not true.
Good, baby.
Oh, one day when you're looking back, you were young and man, you were sad. When you're young, you get sad. When you're young, you get sad. Then you get high. Oh, mate. The young guy done you bad, now went and did you wrong.
Why don't gangsters want to be dentists?
Why not?
Because they don't want to have to give out oral, B.
Ooh.
Yeah, I do.
I'm trying to go over this guy, guys.
What's up, dude?
What's up? Let me be on the camera.
What's up?
I'll do the trick I was trying when you roll up. Wait, if you guys give me some space.
Yeah.
It's just right where I'm landing, so I gotta.
Yeah, if you come over here.
Thanks you got there, bro.
All right, so I'm gonna head home before Greg changes his mind.
Oh, man.
Thanks, Greg. Jordan, baby.
Oh, dude.
Getting the clips.
Good, baby?
Yeah.
Damn it!
You gotta be quicker than that, Austin.
Yo, pipe it on.
Pipe it up, dude.
I can't feel my fingers anymore. I lied. They're numb.
Ooh. Maybe you should wear these extra gloves. My hands are starting to get sweaty.
Extra gloves? You've had this pair of extra gloves this whole time?
We're in the Rockies.